B98.5. Workday Cash Call is paying out thousands of dollars to lucky Atlanta listeners every weekday.
You got $500.
Woohoo!
Oh, yay! I'm so excited.
We still have lots of cash to give away.
Wow, that is fantastic.
Sign up right now, and we might just be calling your name next.
I can't believe you called my name.
Do it at B985.com.
Today, we're here with Yesenia. Yesenia, tell us what brought you to Atlanta Liposuction.
Call Dr. Cole at 770-446-0000. You had the procedure. How has it changed your life?
I love my blue look. You know, it really just brings on this confidence that, you know, makes me want to go out and tell people. You know, I don't mind sharing that I got this procedure done and that it helped me change my life. It did make me a
happier. What folks, the hell am I doing?
Specialist and skin tightening expert. He gives personalized care that builds upon your body's own natural beauty. Call Dr. Cole at 770-416-0000. 770-416-0000.
Load up all that trash. Take it to the dump.
Hey, this is Chris Hardwick. In America, the results are in. 85% of people...
Well, need the sheet right there. I don't really got nowhere to put that right now.
Real person? This is simple.
But the rest of that shit can go to the garbage.
Whether it's the X1 voice remote, having the most TV shows and movies on demand, or being able to stream or download your favorite entertainment from anywhere, the choice is clear.
I would choose Xfinity.
I could have used for
this. All right, everybody. I'm going to cut the camera off. Let's see, let me roll this window up. Thinking about getting us a new truck. A nice new truck, hopefully. Should be nice. As soon as I collect the money up. I got $2,000 to come up with, and then I can get me a new truck, or us a new truck. $2,000 in this trade-in truck. We got all that trash in front of our house. Yep, trade that in and have at least $1,000. I don't know. I want to have $2,000 to go down on it. $1,000 ain't gonna be enough. If I get $2,000, at least I can do is make one or two fresh payments. And that's just that much closer to being paid off. I like to pay them off real quick. I gotta clean this damn garage out. All that stuff right there is my rent man's. Besides the vacuum cleaner, the ladder that's up under there, the umbrellas, and them buckets right there, and that piece of board right there on the very top, all that's mine. But the rest of that little bit of corner right there, that little bitty corner right there, is all his. All this is ours. I got all kinds of shit up underneath that table. I got another weed eater I just bought. It's a green one. I need to buy a weed eater. Hell, my weed eater went out. Alright, I love y'all. Talk to y'all later. Bye.